What is crack-a-lackin', bowlers? Chris Beans here with Bowlers Rant, bringing you an update from Columbia 300. The brands of Brunswick were very busy this week, dropped a ton of stuff. Columbia 300 is no exception, and they have a big ball coming stateside. Let's take a look at it now. This is the Authority Solid. Ooh, this is the big ball. It is a huge weapon of mass striking reserved only for the heaviest of conditions and is a step up from the original Authority, which was an asymmetric pearl. Of course, the secret sauce is always in the specs. Let's jump into that. This ball features the ER2 solid reactive cover stock, and it features the Authority core, the color black, purple, lime, and the finish is 501,000 CA air micropad. And the numbers at 15 pounds, 2.503 RG with a 0.050 differential to 0.020 asymmetric differential. So let's jump into all that. First of all, you can see that this is an asymmetric weight block. It's got dynamic core, 12% more hitting power, and it's paired with a very aggressive cover stock. So this is in the pro category. It's got the top technology, and this is going to be reserved for either on the stroker side, first ball out of the bag when you've got the head oil to support it, or for the tweeners and crankers. This is going to be something you have to keep in the heavier of house conditions or a tournament condition where you've got heavy volumes and you need something to give you the traction and punch through the pocket. It's a medium to mid RG at 2.50. It's got a fair amount of differential, but it's got a whopping 0.020 asymmetric differential. So this is going to be boomy in the back. Not quite as boomy as the asymmetric pearl, the Authority, but this is a step up, and so it'll make a great 1-2 combo. Now let's just take a look briefly at the core. And what's really interesting here is that this is a thinner core. It's not a bigger core, so it's a little bit longer. It's got all these cool bevels. This thing's gonna hit like a truck, just like it did on the original Authority. Circling back to the shelf appeal, I really think that this Authority series has really knocked it out of the park. The logo is very distinct, the colors all match, and I really like how there's a motion associated with this logo. It's telling you we're going somewhere and we're not going to stop. And of course, that matches the motion because the original Authority was very, very continuous. So all in all, this is a great offering. It's going to offer you a lot of value if you're looking for something just a little bit stronger, but has the same general weight block motion associated with the Authority. Universal release date for this ball is September 3rd, 2020. And if you are interested in learning more about this ball and where you can pick it up, I've got a link in the description where you can grab this on bowlersmart.com. Ooh, a lot of good information there. So what do you think of the Authority Solid? Would you pair this with your Authority? And if you got one, what layout would you put on it? Drop me a comment, let me know, let's continue the conversation. More updates are coming, and until then, bow well.